This is the cantaloupe that I have. They're already done. I harvested all the three fruits out of it. And this is what we're doing this morning. Gonna finish this. The weather is really nice and not too hot today, so it's nice to work outside, outdoor. And that's the seeds. Saved all the seeds so I can share it with my friend who likes the sunflower seeds for next year planting. Okay, I put this in here so the bird will not gonna jump on it. Good morning, viewers. It's Wednesday, August 23rd, 2017. So I finally pick my cantaloupe. This morning I went outside the backyard and I noticed there's ants on my cantaloupe. They make a hole. So I decided to harvest them today. It's kind of hard for me to tell when are they gonna ripe, but then I noticed this one is a little bit yellow, turn a little bit yellow. This is the biggest of all. So we'll see how that tastes. And a bonus, strawberry in my garden. Alright guys, so I cut them already. And let's give it a taste test. They are very good and juicy and sweet. This is the kind of cantaloupe I'd like. Really good taste. Okay, so this is the inside of the cantaloupe. They are very ripe and taste really sweet and watery. Here's the first cantaloupe that I cut, and this is the second one, and this is the third cantaloupe. Okay, this is the third cantaloupe. As you can see, it's really pretty looking cantaloupe right there. That's the size of it. It's not too big, but I'm happy with the result considering it's growing only in the 5-gallon container. So that's our cantaloupe reveal for today. Finally, it's harvest time. Okay, I'm gonna enjoy this with my family. Thanks for watching.